kids out of the pool.
And the B being barriers. Obviously, yeah. Don't just leave a door wide open, and you should have a fence.
Absolutely, and we've been really invested in this. We've been checking a lot of our community pools recently to make sure that the barriers are in place, there are open locks, some closing gates. And so that way the little ones can't just get in and just fall in the pool. Because like I said, it goes without a sound.
Of course, being classes, which they offer a ton of water safety classes here. So we're talking everything every parent should know CPR.
Absolutely. And tomorrow over at Fire's 126, there will be CPR demonstrations. The Red Cross will be there also to show you how to sign up for the classes and show you how easy it is just to learn CPR. And what a great lifesaver that is.
Absolutely. All the information on the screen right there. It is happening tomorrow. Get the family out there and then go enjoy a great pool day, lake day, ocean day. Other Brian, how do you think that segment went? Yeah, you feeling okay?
You know what? First Brian went great. You know, he's a natural for this.
So he made it clear. He's like, I don't want to talk. Brian, I feel you should talk more. Rick, let it out.
When I have someone like this as my left hand,
sticking out in the lanes, but there's some extra